Abeokuta is the capital and largest city in the state. The state's nickname is Gateway to Nigeria. The Abeokuta Mall in Ogun State was constructed by Formwork Limited. The construction of Abeokuta City Center is nearing completion. Inside Ogun State, there are several developments going on, and one of them is what I'm about to show you. This video is for educational purposes, appropriate audiences. Therefore, it is made merely for travel purposes only. One of the leading property developers in Nigeria, Precious Group, is planning to increase its presence and coverage in the country through its flagship shopping mall, Shoprite. With the construction of the second largest Shoprite shopping mall in Abeokuta, Ogun State capital, as part of the Ogun City Center project. The construction of Shoprite Harbor Mall, the second Precious Properties investment in the state, is being constructed within the old government secretariat premises at Okulewu in Abeokuta. Alongside some high-rising buildings, including Guaranty Trust Bank PLC, 12-story training centers, First Bank PLC building, Federal Government Central Rail Station, hotels and residences, as well as amphitheater, where cinemas and events will be regularly held. The multi-billion-dollar Ogun City Center project will be constructed in phases, and the city center is expected to accommodate more major commercial banks and create a hub where banking activities in West African coast will be controlled. The project will be private sector driven and would still attract more big investors from banking, pension funds, insurance, fast-moving consumer goods, and other shared value services providers, since government plans to create retail and banking hub out of the project. The city center project started around December 2017 as part of the government's effort to put the capital city, Abeokuta, and Ogun State on the world map as regards retails of fast-moving consumer goods, offering of shared value services, as well as banking activities. The project was designed to attract more investments to the state and ensure that investors do not only do businesses but reside in the state, thereby increasing government revenue accruable from the payment of various taxes. Taya Mushon, chairman of Patience Group and promoter of Palms, Polo Park and Shoprite shopping malls, stated that the choice of Abeokuta, the Ogun State capital, for the construction of second largest Shoprite shopping mall in Nigeria was conceived to create more jobs for residents of the state and change their shopping experience for better. Hi, my name is Omotolo, and welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing and turning on the notification to get alerts of my videos. I'll see you in my next video. Omotola signing out. Shot by Hill Squad.